This is, I think, day 5. I let it go for a few days. Water's still a little cloudy, but it'll clear up. It was clear this morning until I put the new live rock in. Got some cheap live rock for $3 a pound. That's some base rock. It's not live. I got my sump going on down here. Got roughly, I don't know, 8 pounds of live rock in there. Let's see, things are a little bit better now.